Today's date is September the 14th, 2012. I'm at 825 Brownell televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleanout in the back of the house. The sewer line was stopped up before I began between the cleanout and the house. I ran a 4-inch cutter through the sewer line to remove the tree roots that had the sewer stopped up. Right now I've got the camera all the way back up underneath the house, and we're at the base of the stack. You can see where the PVC is beginning to meet up with the cast iron at the base. I'll turn to record as I come back. Right here, we just left the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. Here you can see where there's still some tree roots that are left behind in the sewer line. I ran the camera through the trapper, now heading out towards the main. This right here is some newer PVC that was installed. Right here, we're looking down inside of MSD's main. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.